Welcome back to Experience Consumer. Today, we're diving into the world of smart home technology with our in-depth review of the robot vacuum cleaner T1 Lenovo. Is it worth your investment? Let's find out. The lithium-ion battery capacity is 5,200 mAh per hour. The power is 50 watts. The cleaning area is 200 square meters without recharging. After 3 years of use, the cleaning area decreases 3 times. The weight of the vacuum cleaner is 3.6 kilograms. The noise level, like most such vacuum cleaners, is 70 decibels. The maximum surface difference is 18 millimeters. The dust collector volume is 400 milliliters. There are control buttons on the vacuum cleaner panels. The power button, when pressed for a long time, turns the vacuum cleaner on or off. When the backlight on the button starts flashing, it means that the vacuum cleaner is ready for use. A short press activates the cleaning mode function. At first, the vacuum cleaner scans the room, then starts cleaning. Partial cleaning button. A short press activates partial cleaning. The vacuum cleaner cleans an area of 1.5 by 1.5 meters around itself and then returns to the starting point. Pressing pauses the cleaning. Charging button. A short press activates the charging function. When turned on, the vacuum cleaner searches for a charging station and goes to recharge. To turn off the vacuum cleaner, you need to hold the middle button for more than 3 seconds. To reset Wi-Fi, you must simultaneously press and hold the partial cleaning button and the charging button for more than 3 seconds. Pressing any button pauses any action. There is a forced power off button on the side of the vacuum cleaner. When pressed briefly, it turns off the power. There is a laser distance sensor on the cover. There is a laser head cover on top. When pressed, the pressure sensor is triggered. There are wall distance sensors on the sides and in front, as well as additional infrared sensors. There is a collision sensor in front. The front of the vacuum cleaner has a rubberized pad to protect furniture from impacts. The dust collector is located behind the vacuum cleaner. To get it, you need to press the button and get the dust collector. This is how the dust collector opening button works. There are ventilation holes on the sides of the vacuum cleaner. The contacts of the charging station and the drive wheels are located at the bottom of the vacuum cleaner. Horizontal surface edge sensors. Universal wheel, 2 rotating side brushes. Access to the brush is well thought out and convenient. At the back, there are contacts of the docking station for cleaning dust. The set of accessories for the robot vacuum cleaner includes a water tank, a reusable cloth, 10 disposable cloths that are attached with Velcro. There is a lock on the side of the tank. Thank you. To remove the tank, you need to press the locks. The floor washing module consists of a water tank. Water flows to the napkin through filter elements. There is a sensor for detecting the washing module. For easy cleaning of the vacuum cleaner, the kit includes a cleaning brush with a knife for cleaning wool and hair. The collector consists of a dust collector cover, a dust container, then there are several filter elements. All parts are replaceable, easy to disassemble and clean. If you like my video, please subscribe to the channel. The charging station consists of a signal radiation zone charging indicator, charging contacts, and a power supply unit on the back. The back of the station has rubberized pads to prevent slipping. The station must be installed close to the wall with a free distance of at least 0.5 meter on the left and right, and 1 meter, 20 centimeters in front. To start the charging process, press the charging button. The device will automatically find the charging base. The color of the power button indicates the battery power. If the white light is on, the power is more than 15%. Orange flashing light, the power is less than 15%. When the charge is insufficient, the vacuum cleaner may not turn on. Then you need to manually place it on the contacts of the charging station. The orange indicator of the power button is always on during charging. So, is the Smart Robot Vacuum Cleaner T1 Lenovo worth it? If you're looking for a reliable vacuum that takes care of daily cleaning with minimal effort, we say yes. And let's not forget about the app. You can schedule cleanings while you binge watch your favorite show. How cool is that?